criticality.
All right. Let's see if this is better than earlier on. Seems to be much happier. All right, let's try that Brody again then. I've stuck the team I'm going to use. I might find a way to tidy it up at some point, but for now. Oh. Okay. Apparently, I'm not getting to.
Dragon Ball Z, Dokkan Battle!
Hang on. Something I need to do before this. There we go, that's better. Right. So I can be what it's done. 31, that's not done. Whereas the universe 16. 6, not done. Dragon Super Brody, not done. First arm, not done. I'll probably got missions I need to do as well. Yeah, the Android Saga one, I've just got not got enough units yet. Yeah? Anyway, let's get what the plan was. Final trump card. Right. Why am I not getting it on here? Do I want... Yeah, I want this. Let's try and sort this out a bit, guys. Not quite in my face. You're definitely a cursor. Yeah, I'll retake you off. So let's see if I can make up for my failure earlier on. I'm hoping I can. Not ideal, but I've got to make sure I don't pop them at the same time like I did before. So I'm very much a wolf. Just trying to keep hold of it. It's looking like everything's working out pretty well. I'm in shock. Come on, Gogeta, smash its face in! You can do it! Yeah, that wasn't great. But hopefully I'll pop. Pop the other. Oh, lots of transformation going on. Hey, how's it going? To pop them. That's slightly upsetting. Getting all the transformations. Cool. Another drops and frames. Oh, why did I have to get this? This is terrible. Oh, that's not fair. Come on. I just want to make sure I can survive. The later rounds. I should get full health next round. I haven't doubled up on this again, have I? If I have, I failed badly. No! I did it again! Okay, it's not the end of the world. Not the end of the world. It's okay. Come on.
Vegeta, I hate to interrupt your little nap, but I think it's time we should continue. Why? You? But first, there's one thing I'd like to mention. I must thank you for sparing me before I began to bleed, regardless of how utterly foolish it was. You see, I've been waiting for this for a long time, and it's always nice to see that open hand.
Yeah! Come on, little buddy. Secretly want to dress up my nephew. Pretty like Clay James. You're probably pulling off. But I don't think my sister would let me. Can I take out Goku in one round? Oh! What was that damage? Come on. Not an ideal time for Dokkan, but there we go. What can you do? Please.
Time to get serious.
I'll go on this again. Okay. One, two, oh. Almost with the mouse. I don't like this. Don't like this at all. This is what happens. What I got to last time. No, it's not quite what I got to last time. So I got further than this. Why does he still do so much damage? That's mental. Please don't hurt my goat tanks again. Doesn't deserve it. Oh no. Okay. I think that'd be all right. Come on. Yes. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah. That's not much further than that. Oh man. If I'm lucky, I'll knock him out in one round. I think I can do it. Oh, so close for the one round knockout. And that's your boy. Take care of this. Oh, okay. Wasn't prepared for him to do so much damage to him then. That was probably not the best idea, is it? So this is where the problem's gonna come. Oh no, this is... Yeah, see now it's not doing no damage, but it should counter attack pretty well. This could hurt though. That I'm pretty much guaranteeing it's gonna hurt. Okay, that's not terrible. Oh my god, I've got my... He's gonna have to put some serious work. I don't think he's gonna go. Anyway. Hey, how's it going? Just doing this, well, I'm just cleaning up stuff I haven't done yet. This is the historic why can I never remember the name of it? Historic battle? Brody one caught me near the end. Well, May. I'm hoping I can do it this time. Oh, sorry, dude. Well, hopefully, you know, just sit down, relax, breathing. And just chill with me, man. It's all good. Or girl. Guy or girl. I'm not going to make assumptions. Okay. Yeah, but it's nice that it's someone, you know, it's always nice to have someone care, so to speak. I mean, obviously, I can't say, you know, I can't say I know you, but, you know, it's nice to know that people aren't going to dismiss you for something like that. I mean, I just need to see if I can get this done. I don't know if I'm going to. It's, I've used too many items and I triggered both my LRs at the same time again. Yeah, I agree. Oh, come on. Okay. So this is where it all went wrong last time for me, in terms of the stream and the game. Yeah, I mean, it is one of those things, people can be very funny about that sort of stuff now. I say nowadays, but I think the problem is that I guess it's just one of those things that's very complicated, isn't it? It's that idea that, you know, people who think they're right, and people, you know, yeah, as you said, people can't agree to disagree. Okay. I'm not sure how to start. I mean, should have a Dokkan attack next turn. I just don't need him to hit me like a truck. That'd be nice. What's this? He'll super me twice in a round as well. It's nice. It's nice, but the problem is, okay. You see, with this Gotenks, sometimes he seems really tanky, and other times he just falls apart. It's really sad. But to be fair, I've only got one copy of any dupes of him, so. Yeah, I mean, it's one of those things with the Trump team that they made them all so good. I mean, especially, the anniversary unit's just insane in terms of how good they are. And I'm risking it a little bit here. Because I want to save my last ones for the blue. I didn't realize he counted from that. That's amazing. I mean, it's one of those things where I'd really love an LR Brody. Like, not the one they made, but like the Berserker one. Because it's such a cool design. Please don't kill me, Brody. Okay. I mean, for me, this guy's the guy. Oh, what the hell, yeah. But say, I got a single dupe on each one, so I got Strength Gogeta. My brain's just, yeah. Strength Gogeta and the other Vegito. Why can't I think of the name of the green? It's completely gone out of my head. Yeah, I've saved all of my actives on all of the LR units. So literally when it comes to them, I will just smash them to pieces. I mean, I think this is looking pretty good run. I mean, sometimes I just get unlucky with stuff, but really looking good here. To be fair, I've not spent huge amounts of money on this game. I mean, I'm from England. I've probably spent about. I've got about 3 of the. I'm not really sure. I've not been keeping up, to be honest. I mean, today's mainly just me trying to get back to streaming and just play around with some stuff. I don't need to know about Warframe. Yeah, I mean, it's those sort of dates, I think. Right, I think I'll just leave. I tornadoes. That makes me sad. I'm sad. But heavy schemes always get ultra to be fair, so then I'm one. That's sad. I'm wondering if I need to pop anything. Yeah, I mean, it's one of those things where the I'm not surprised. I mean, like I said, don't take my word because I've not checked anything yet. Oh. Oh, that's what you get for trying to get the mouse. Go for it, man. I mean, if you want, hit a follow. I'll be on here more often and tidying this all up. I mean, I'm at the moment, it's about 20% done how I want this to look. So, anyway, all the best and take care. Oh, thanks, man. Anyway, enjoy your food. Take care. Okay. This, I can't remember if the boss one gets type advantage anyway. Okay, no, he doesn't. Oh, I think I'm going to do this. Hey, how's it going? That's part of my... The Nostalgic Wildcat. I would love to know what that's in reference to. Right, okay. So. I think I've got this. Unless he dodges her. Stop down dodging the counters! That's not fair! Oh! This is painful. I need you to be below... Was it 20% to 20% so I can start... I can literally just go nuts. I've got no items left. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yeah! Come on! And then... Oh, end it with a shake! End it with a shake, come on! Oh, that's not fair. That's just not fair at all. I mean, I'm gonna win, but I was hoping. Oh, never mind. Guess I just have to end it with a bosh. There we go. Did I have to get all of my... Thanks, mate. That wasn't knackered part of my stream. Well, I'd have to see, I guess. Yeah, I'll keep the friend ones up that front because he is rainbow. Hello, fellow insect human. Hello to you, Victor. How's it going? Oh, okay. How's that going? Is Starscream still trying to surpass you? Supplant you? Surpass you? I suppose both actually apply. So what have you been up to today, leader of the Decepticons? Not something I thought I'd say in a long time. Technically, if he's dead, aren't you now Galvatron? Don't mean to, like, split hairs. Or am I thinking too old school? Ah, fair enough. I was thinking 80s Transformers. So I'm guessing, get in trouble with him. Yeah, Starscream, you know. You did sort of break the rules of physics. Because you turned into, like, a massive robot into a gun about 9 inches long. That's pretty impressive. Anyway, I was going to ask about Megatron playing Pokemon Battle. I'm guessing he does. I guess you just can play it in your head. Don't actually need a phone. I can't remember what this last time. What? Why I couldn't do this? But anyway. I asked you, Mr. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, if you played Dokkan. Sir. Or is what title would you like me to address you as? I'm flexible, stuff like that. I mean, also, I think Goku could take you. Just saying. Sorry, Lord Megatron. Yeah, Goku could take you. He'd spirit bomb you, and then he'd be gone. Because you're pure evil. And that's how the spirit bomb works. Also, I haven't been paying attention to the game, so I might die. Hey, how's it going? Oh, do I? You know what? It's one of those things where, oh, I don't know. Join my crew? I actually got a decent offer. It was the guy in that is tempting. That is very tempting. You're a very benevolent giant robot. But I'm not sure how I'll be honest, I'm not sure how I'm qualified. Okay, good. I didn't kill myself while trying to work out. And also, I'd probably, I could be at, oh, that is, see, that is a tempting offer. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hello. Hang on a sec, Lord Megatron. I'm just going to quickly. This is the best. Okay, Lord Megatron. I've got a deal for you. I'll consider being your second command. If you give me a follow. I know, that's cheap. That's very cheap. Make me a triple changer. That sounds, I'm kinky, maybe? Oh! Well, okay, I'll still think about it. Do I have to give my answer anytime soon? Oh no! I forgot there was a day come attack. So, I thought I was a human. Dinobots are pretty awesome. It is funny because the last person I expected to be conversing with on Twitch is Lord Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. Right, I need dodges quite badly, in fact. To be fair though, Megatron, I think I'd imagine you'd want a winner, so I guess I'd probably need to win this to even be. Netflix is not good anymore. I shall say that now. It is bad. It might be even more evil than you. Yeah, I know. I'm shocked too. You might need to up your game. I'm not saying you're not evil. I'm just saying they're more evil. Break the golden rule, touch my face while streaming. Actually, are you... You're probably on par with Frieza, I think, in terms of being evil. You're both evil. You killed Thanos. Oh, save that. Oh no, this rotation is terrible. It's making me sad. In fact, it's making me this sad. Yeah, but he keeps coming back, so I'm just thinking maybe you're not doing a very good job. Just, you know, just saying. Yeah, I know. Because I think they tried it in the 80s and it didn't really work out. just realised I haven't even popped my LRs yet. This is going not too badly. Do we need to start a grassroots campaign? Just this Megatron. Let's do it. Come on. Yeah, because you know why? People like Bumblebee more than you. Just saying. I mean, obviously not me, Lord Megatron. Leaving the Decepticons. But other people. Kind of people who like John Cena. Yeah, but that didn't last though, did it, unfortunately. That's the best I can do. You are a fool to challenge a god. It is, it is sad, Lord Megatron, leading the Decepticons, that, you know, no one really seems to want to hear your side of it. Wait, you turned to... I can't even remember anything if I... I think I may have been too old to remember you being a dragon. Which now I've said it makes me feel very old. I mean, then again, that must mean you're really old. Just saying. But what, in fact, there's something that I think that they, you know, is said about things that when they get really old, if they're machines. I think something about being absolutely. Oh, damn it. Aren't you like millions of years old? I'm starting to think you're not Megatron at all. Oh no. This is really bad. I wasn't paying attention. I just need to not... Actually, it's alright. because the... Yes, the other fusion pop. It's okay, I didn't kill myself. That was strategy. Totally. Uh-oh. What's happening? Lord Megatron, leave with Decepticons. Do you need medical assistance? I don't know what to do. Guess I'll just have to keep playing. Oh, you know how long I had to talk him to him? I was like a negotiator. Like, keep him on the line. If it wasn't for me, you would never have found him. So I want a medal. That's better than the one that Chewbacca got. And also on time. Unlike Chewbacca's. Or you can hook me up with, what's her name? No, I don't think she would go out on me. Just saying. Wait, what? I did it! Wait, what does a bomber got to do with this? I'm so confused. It's a bomber, an auto bomb? Also, I'm English. Yeah, that tracks, in fact. That doesn't surprise me. How many gems have I got? So is that what he did after his presidency? He became a protector of planet Earth. Makes sense. Did I? Oh, yeah. Who did I need to do? I forgot who this was for. Oh yeah, let's get him. Let's get him some levels. Ah, yes! That is true! They are more than meets the eye. Right. And let me guess, no super levels. No. In fact, it's just bugged. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't a great move on our part. That was a bit meaningless. Yeah, I heard that. Wait, are you talking about the one you're gonna get or the one you've got? Gonna try one more vent and then that'd be me coming off. Oh, yeah, that doesn't surprise me that he made that kind of decision. Yeah, that's sad. Right, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leave you there. Take care. And I'll be around some point, somewhere. I'm not 100% sure yet. I need to work out a schedule. Farewell, Mr. Transformer person. I know you're Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. Take care. Damn straight. Damn straight. Anyway. All the best. Bye now.